Viewers, let's see the 32 important tips of computer. So first, Windows. Press Windows for play and explore. Second, Windows A for Action Center. Then third, Windows Control N. Windows Control N. This is for open the desktop. Then Windows F. Windows F. This is feedback hub. This is feedback hub. Then Windows E for open the file explorer. Then Windows L for lock the windows. Then Windows K to connect the Bluetooth device. Then Windows T. Here you can see the taskbar page. So once you click the Windows T, then it will be select the first page, then second page, then third page, then fourth, then five. Just notice this. First, second, third, fourth, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. So by this way, you can select the page of taskbar. Then Windows P, project page. Now the 10th one is Windows I, Windows setting page. Then the 11th is Windows R, just for the search bar. 12, Windows W. This is for Windows Ink workspace. Then the 13 is Control Windows D. Control Windows D. This is for desktop slide. Please notice. Okay, then to change the page, Ctrl Tab. You can easily understand that I will open some page, this one, then another one, two, then the third one will be mail. Okay, now I have opened one page, two page, and three page. Now, please be notice, Ultra Tab. This is the first page, second page, third page. So by this way, you can change the page Ultra Tab. Okay, then open taskbar. So open taskbar page. So I will delete this, I will cross this. Okay, cross and then cross. Here you can see the taskbar first page is one line, second page folder, third page Skype, then snapshot mail. So I will show you all the page will be open one by one. So you have to press only Shift Windows, then 1 to 9. Shift Windows 1 to 9. Shift Windows 1, then it will be open the first page, then folder, shift windows 2, then folder, then Skype, shift windows 3, Skype. Now mail, shift windows 4, then snapshot, then mail. Okay, shift windows 5. Now if you want to close these, just alt f4. Then I will show windows arrow for page smaller. You can easily understand this is a page, I will make it smaller, just windows arrow, but it must be down arrow. So windows plus down arrow is for to make the page smaller, but if you want to make it bigger, just windows upper arrow. Then if you want to make it left side, then windows, then left arrow, and for the right side, windows right arrow. So I will make it bigger, windows upper arrow. Okay, then alt d, that is for select URL. To make it easy understanding, I will open a bar. So this is internet page. Okay, so select URL alt d. So you can see the URL is already selected. Now I will close this, then I will open another page. I will make a word page, then open. So I have write something here. Happy New Year. How are you? Okay. So I have selected this and then Control E. I will select the both, then Control E. So Control E for to change the text position. To change the text position is for Control E. Then Control N to open a new page. Control N. See, this is a new page. This is the old page and this is the new page. So I will show you another example. Suppose I have open this folder, then Control N, then this is another folder. You can see here 1 and then 2. So same folder, another folder you can see. So Control N for new page, but it will be same page. Okay, then the 21st one is computer screen rotation. That is for Control Alt arrow. So there is fourth rotation. Control Alt upper arrow for the right side of screen. But if you press Control down arrow, then it will be reverse. If you press Control Alt left arrow, then it will be left side. If you press right arrow, then it will be right side. Okay, let's see the physical exercise. So Control Alt down arrow, see, this is already reverse. Then Control Alt left arrow, this is left side. Control Alt right arrow, this is right side. Then Control Alt top side, so this is right way. Then press right shift only for 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. See, the filter keys is open. So for the filter keys, just press right shift for 8 seconds. Okay. Then Control S. I will open this file. Write a double F, then name the file. This is double F and desktop, then save. So this is already saved. Now I will remake this as or another. I can write here Happy New Year, then Control S. So Control S is for save. Just I will close this and I will check whether it is okay or not. See, this is already exist, so this is okay. So Control S for save the documents. Then Windows U. See, this is for the setting page. Open the Easy of Access Center. Okay, I will close this. So then Windows, then Plus. This is Zoom. So you can easily understand if I make a page. Okay, then Windows Zoom. See, this is already Zoom. Then Windows Zoom, it will be bigger. It will be bigger. Okay. So if you want to zoom out, just press Windows then minus. So for zoom, it will be Windows Plus, and for zoom out, it will be Windows minus. So I will close this. Then I will open the file. I will select this, then Control C and then Control V. That means Control C is for copy and Control V is for paste. Okay. Then I will show you. Here there is some file. I will select the file F. Okay. So if I press only Windows page up, Windows page up, then it will be select the upper file. But if you I select Windows page down, it will be select the down page. So this is the upper file and this is the down file. So for the upper file, I will click Windows up, and for the down file, I will click Windows down. So the top and down file, top and bottom file, how to select, you already learned. So now I will show you how to print. I already write a Happy New Year on Word page. If you want to print this, just Control P. Press Control P. Then it will be automatically print from. Now you can give print from here. Okay. Then if you want to page minimize, just press Windows D. So if you open different type of page, then just press only Windows D, then it will be automatically minimized. And if you want to maximize, Windows D again. So for minimize and for maximize, you need to press Windows D. Then the last tips is for Control X to cut the line, Control C copy, Control V paste, and Control X is for cut. So friends, the 32 tips for you. This is the today's tutorial. So I think this tutorial must help you to increase your knowledge of basic computers thing. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel quickly to get the new and update video. So thank you very much to watch the video.